is 2:30 in the morning, and I just, oh crap, I can hear her, and I came back from my cousin's birthday, and I'm pretty sure I finished FaceTiming with my family around 12:30, so I don't know what I was doing between the time. The rubble from a cave-in is hindering further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. I do have a new webcam, but I don't know why it's not working with my program. We're gonna have to find a way around it. Alright. Guess we can use the explosive hair. I can hear that woman crying, and it's really creeping me out. Don't stand too close to the blast when the explosive goes off. Alright, let's go closer to what the woman crying in the creepy area. Okay. We go up. I was expecting like an instant explosion. Smart enough to go near it. the monster? To leave it. I will do this tomorrow morning-ish. When I can, tomorrow afternoon at least. When I'm a bit more awake. Okay, let's give it one more try. Catch up to me! I'm running. Run. Alright. Now I really will leave this here because I'm exhausted. I will find a way around him tomorrow. I don't know why I'm whispering, but I feel like I should. And I will leave this. And I'll leave this here, and I will see you guys in the next video. And hopefully I'll have more luck getting through the monster. Bye, guys.